Can you use PVA on your 3D printer?
To find out, firstly I cleaned all the old sticky stuff off my print bed, slathered the new glue on liberally and popped it back into my printer. Then I loaded up some banana flavour filament, hit print, and after only a few minutes the print peeled straight off, meaning my banana one doesn't work and this belongs in the bin.